Today is December 10th, International Human Rights Day. It's my pleasure to stand before you to speak a few words on the relevance of observing Human Rights Day in the present scenario. 10th of December is observed as Human Rights Day every year to commemorate the day UN General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights in 1948. Human rights can be defined as the right to liberty, respect and to live for any human being. Our Constitution not only guarantees this right but also takes action against individuals who break it. Human rights is the right of every single individual. Why Human Rights Day is important? In an ordered society, for the overall development of the human personality, rights play a very significant role. The realization of rights can only be possible in a democratic state where liberty and equality coexist. We are all born equal and should be treated as such. Every person deserves a set of rights by which they can live their life as they choose and without being oppressed, suppressed or owned by someone else. Human Rights Day promotes unity. The Declaration of Human Rights was agreed upon by 48 member states when it was first created. That's 48 countries sharing a common belief that life should be and can be better for everyone. The theme of Human Rights Day 2019 is Youth Standing Up for Human Rights. It focuses on the role of youth in collective movements, which are the source of inspiration for a better future. According to the UN, to achieve sustainable development for everyone, the active participation of the youth is very necessary. This year's Human Rights Day theme relates to the COVID-19 pandemic and focuses on the need to build back better by ensuring human rights are central to recovery efforts. At this moment, when the whole world is struggling hard to recover from the pandemic, the need to be aware and make our fellow beings aware of the human rights gains importance. So, let me conclude. Recover better, stand up for human rights. Thank you.